William Gallas says he had the most special time at Chelsea. The ex-France defender moved to Chelsea from Marseille in 2001 and helped the Blues to two Premier League titles and a League Cup trophy. He left Stamford Bridge to join Arsenal in 2006 before switching to their North London rivals Spurs 4 years later. Gallas enjoyed his stints with all three London giants but admits he felt most at home at Chelsea. Gallas told 442, "I liked all three, but maybe Chelsea was the most special time for me."